My name is Kycia and I am a wicketkeeper batsman. It was an amazing feeling being there with the team throughout all the other times, seeing the failure at the semi-final stages, the tears and everything. It was a great feeling to finally get over that line. That's something we always talked about, being there for one another, and to share that moment was just something life-changing, because it's something that we both can talk about in the future to people. We're both looking to start a charity, so I guess that'd be something that, you know, that we can put there for the kids to see, and that is a really good opportunity for us to share with others. It's really good. You learn a lot, and even though they're very experienced, they learn something from you every day. The likes of Stephanie Taylor, Marissa Aguilera, Nisa Mohammed. You learn something different from each of them because they play different roles in the team, and that is very good. And for younger players looking up to them, they really set a good example. Growing up, there were boys around and you had to play what the boys were playing, so it was cricket at that time. Once there was a bat and a ball, it was cricket. It is everything. I can remember like yesterday, I was at home sitting and I saw a picture. I think it was in 2008 when the girls started back. And I commented under it and I said, I wish I was there with you girls. And from then on, I just pushed myself to be there. Still playing cricket. I want to be one of the best wicketkeeper batsmen in the world within the next 5 years. Do not let anyone discourage you from playing or doing anything you love out there in the world. Always push yourself beyond limits and see yourself being the best at whatever you do.